playing it smart. Four dates in other cities, there and playing my part. Wifey and your life, see forever be us. Passenger side of a Bentley or the number two bus.
Hi, YouTube. It's your boy, Walt. Like y'all see, I've switched rooms. And so we gonna have, you know, a little bit more light doing this shit. But anyway, it's been hard finding new Zero stuff to really get into. So, like y'all know, we're gonna be moving from here to there. I'm gonna try some Eve. She popped up. So I was like, might as well. Y'all, like, sub. Let me know what to react to later. I'm running dry here in the well, guys. I'm running dry. So y'all gotta give me suggestions. All right, so let's get to it.
I got a boyfriend now.
Come on.
Said it would be a blessing just to watch you undressing. Calling you daddy, late nights I'm laying on your chest and stay reminiscing about the rest and how they lessen. Trying to come between what we share, can't compare. Could have been left, but when it's mine, I never share. Fight.
Is that J-Rock? Is that J-Rock in the video? Hold up. Hey, Eve always be looking good, man. Even with the short, she's one of the few women that can have short hair and I fuck with her heavy. I can't cap, all right? She's the only Wakandan I want. What kind of bald woman do you guys like?
If need be to prove that. Wounds from your wall, other chicks couldn't soothe that. Broke from a bad bitch, I'm holding you down. Throwing dirt with
like
other
Jay.
Pigeons, but them other fishes drown. Locked in for however long, I'm playing it smart. Four dates in other cities, there and playing my part. Wifey and your life, see forever be us. Passenger side of a Bentley or the number two bus. Tell the whole world, Poppy E, don't want nobody else. With other dogs, pick and choose, but you, I'm keeping for myself.
Isn't one of my favorites, but like it's starting to grow on me. I can't cap. It's starting to grow on me. She controlling the crowd. I ain't gonna lie. I still think she's one of the best lyricists. She's better than Nicki. She's better than Cardi. She's better than every female rapper we have today. All of them. All of them put together, she's better. But is she better than MC Light? That's the question. Is she better than MC Light? I don't think so. If anything, she might be equally as good lyrically, but I don't know about storytelling wise. Well, her storytelling is good here. It's good here, definitely. But there's something about MC Light, bro. Plus, I find her super cute, bro. So, anyway, I love Eve. Both of them are queens. They're the top queens to me.
open wide. I don't care who knows, I'm swallowing my pride. And he fast cat that he think be on the bride, but I'll never let him go.
I think so pedals.
Let it go. Yeah. Always be his extra backbone.
How you in the hood throwing pedals from the fucking a fire escape, bro? Like, that's not romantic, is it? In the hood, throw a pedal down a fire escape at an unsuspecting victim? Oh no, man.
Quick to let you cats know, always by your side. Eat the apple in his eye. Us together ain't no stopping, snatching pieces of the pie. Us together in our own world, what's his becomes mine. Exceed eternity with him, we'll stand the test of time.
Nah, she had more wordplay than MC Light. Like, she had more of a vocabulary and she knew how to use it.
Come on.
This is definitely old school. This is like the fountain. That's like the fountain, the Friends fountain. Look at this. This is the fountain where, you know, I'll be there for you. This is it. This is for a fact. It. Replacement for Got a Man? Huh? What does that mean? Replacement for Got a Man? Is that a remix or is that just like another song based off of this song? Interesting. If y'all want to see that, comment below. We'll watch Replacement for Got a Man, or comment a bunch anything else below. We're going to check it out, but make sure it's a new artist, all right? You're trying to expand the channel, grow into some different pockets, so throw them at me, guys. I'm ready. Throw the new artist at me. It's your boy, Walt. Y'all know how we do it, man. Like, sub, check out the other channels below. And, yeah, man, we're back to YouTube. Daily uploads. Got fun stuff coming for y'all. And we're out. All right, y'all. Shit. I'm just going to do another one. All right, man. Yo, YouTube. Yo, YouTube, it's your boy, Walt, man, and we're checking out another video. Hey, y'all, you know what it is. Wally G, back again, streaming on him. Better come through 3 to 7 on Rumble.